I'll resign. So I'm asking Keith Downey to resign.
Do you have a problem with that?
I don't know.
Let me be clear. Don't get it twisted. My policies will be on the ballot this November.
$400 million in property tax relief.
That even the leaders of the legislature, as in the outset, these taxes we did last year that were unnecessary, stupid, ridiculous policies like